for beginners or for someone that is stopping their stroke at their legs, the triple kick butterfly drill is important. Then you force them to stop their hands out front. So they do two kicks out front. One is their hands come through and recover. That one is at the normal time. And then you stop them out front again. Gives them time to get the body back into position to make a good stroke. This is more of a beginner butterfly drill for someone that it's having specific problems.